Hi, I'm David from MyAirBridge.com, and today I'm going to show you how easy a subdomain profile works. Open the MyAirBridge.com website. If I look at my own profile and I'm not logged in, or look at someone else's profile, I'll use David.MyAirBridge.com. I see the option to send data with an email notification to the owner of the profile, as well as images on the background, including active links and tags. Data sent through a profile expires depending on the profile owner's plan. The owner can still save the data to his or her storage. If you don't want to send data to a profile's owner, just head back to the standard MyAirBridge page, which you can reach via this link in the footer. If you log in as the owner of a profile, you'll see all your profile's options with access to all parts of the application. When you click on the Show Plans button, you'll see what plan you're signed up for and options for upgrading your plan. If you don't want to be logged in anymore, just click on the Logout button on the lower right. When you send a data package, recipients see a page where they can easily download the data and a list of files that you're sending, including your presentation. They just click on the Download button to download the data. Use your profile as a place to store data with an optional presentation, and forget about outdated FTP. Have a great day.